Prime Minister, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty. You asked to see me, ma'am.
I did. There's a delicate matter which I felt I needed to discuss with you in person.
Concerning what?
Your position.
My position?
Yes, your position as Prime Minister.
Go on. At that point, she hesitated. And then she asked me to pick either Kwaji Nazimuddin of Pakistan or Sydney Holland of New Zealand.
Whatever for?
To sit next to at dinner.
She summoned you for that.
Oh, no, I think she summoned me to haul me over the coals for my handling of the fog. But then the fog lifted, and she had to make a decision right then and there in the room. You could see the wheels turning behind her eyes. And then she switched a tack without so much as a flicker. Clever. No, not clever. Ingenious.
Why?
Because it disarmed me and made me switch tack too.
What about?
About allowing Philip to learn to fly. He can now.
Good.
But he still has to ask cabinet permission to do rolls and spins.